When you're driving round town to a restaurant, you have to leave a tip. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I think the change in your pocket should be enough, but you don't know how to calculate the tip. I said if you use percent, you'll get the right cent. Let's start with 10%. 10%! You take the number on the bill and divide by 10 by moving the decimal. Ooh, ooh, ooh. If you paid under $20, move the decimal over one place. 10% will be $12. But what if you want to give some more? Take 10% and split it in half. That equals 6. Well, that's 5%. That's 12. That is 15%. Now you have $18 for your waitress.